follows another disappointing loss for Husker Nation.
Big Red fell 28-32 Northwestern, and this time the loss didn't happen in the last few seconds of the game. Coach Mike Riley addressed the media just a few minutes ago. KMTV Action 3 News reporter Deborah Tuff is live from our news center with what fans are saying. Deb, tell us more.
You know what, guys, reading posts and tweets, fans feel the Huskers have stopped trying. Their record now 3-5. A two-point conversion pass by Tommy Armstrong would have tied the game. It didn't. And the Huskers lost on home turf to a team they beat this time last year. So what does head coach Mike Riley think? Well, take a listen.
There's isolated things as we go. You could pinpoint game to game. That's what happens in close games, right? Down to the wire. Those kinds of things are glaring, and so we all take part in that failure.
Cornerback Jonathan Rose was suspended during the Wildcats game. He won't play against Purdue either. Now, in order to go to a much-hyped bowl, Nebraska must win three of their four last seats in regular games. Will they? Sound off on our Facebook page. From the News Center, Deborah Tuff, KMTV Action 3 News, Midday.